Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Battlefield 1. I think I'm going to start with the runner. Australians, which was not a very good campaign at all. It ended up being a devastating loss for the Australians against the Turkish. It was just basically just charge after charge running into machine gun fire. The British Empire intends to open a new front to the war in the Dardanelles. Plans for an unprecedented naval invasion of the Ottoman homeland are drawn up. The attacking naval force represents the biggest single fleet yet assembled. The gathered ships carry over 500,000 men. The force is drawn from Australia, New Zealand, Ireland, India, Newfoundland, France, and Britain. The orders are to land and march in the capital of Constantinople. Day 1. At Cape Hells, the steamship River Clyde is used as a Trojan horse. Crashing onto the beach, it deploys several battalions of Allied soldiers. A tenuous beachhead is seized. Half the landing force is killed. Day 2.
Frederick Bishop?
Oh, God.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster. I'm your new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me.
Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. Been lied about his age to get past conscription.
You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me!
The runner. It's quite a common thing, actually, in Gallipoli. If you haven't watched the movie with Mel Gibson, it's actually quite a good movie. Okay, so what are we doing?
Disaster. Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
Okay.
Send these coordinates.
Whoa. Okay.
That's it. Time to go. Whoa, where do you think you're going?
With you.
Level your gun. Yeah, okay, you're staying here. And you will move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Try to stay out of trouble.
Okay. Time to storm the beach.
Robots don't stand a chance.
Attack! Fire!
Oh, ow. Oh, Jesus. Whoa, okay.
Ah!
trying to put you out of your misery.
Let's push to the top.
Where did that come from? Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh. Alrighty. Where are we gonna go? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Shit, shit. Oh, come on, I was in... Oh, wow. That's quite impactful, having the date of death. Oh, it kind of gives it a bit more... Oh, man, I can do that again. Come on, I see ya. I see ya. Okay, captures a... Oh, shit. Captured the Hell's Overlook. Run. Oh, it's like a objective in there. Multiply. Run, 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 run. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Oh, no. I'm dead. Oh man, this is tough. Just like Gallipoli was tough. Oh yes, the one that shoots grenades, isn't it? Jesus. Run, 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 run. Shit, shit, shit. There we go. Okay, all good, all good. Thank you. We've got to push towards that overlook. Yardu! Alright, just need to capture the point. Jesus, that was close. Okay, one now. Okay. All good.
Time to send up the flare.
Oh, awesome. So that was a good start to the Gallipoli campaign. Damn right. Damn fucking right we are.
Yeah. I guess so.
Unless. Not a Kiwi, are you? Now. First things first. Yeah. Come on. Stand up. Follow me. I'm in here. I'm out. Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheek against the butt. All right, that's it. Point it where you want to shoot. That's it. Okay. Just feet apart a little bit.
I mean, I can tell you what's going to happen. He's going to get killed. Obviously. Oh, it's the British.
I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really?
No.
Yes.
No. Just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you will be running.
So they had runners to run communication to the front lines because the connections were not very good. Okay, so use binoculars. Get report from the front line. Okay. So I need to run all the way that way. Okay. Follow the law. Oh shit. Oh shit. Run, 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 run. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Oh, just having some lag problems. This is good. Just gonna run, 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 run. I am a runner after all. Back. Oh, shit. They're charging back there as well. I can see them all flooding in. Tons of them. Oh, shit. I've only got 6 shotgun shells. Okay. Shit, 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 shit.
One atom! Back us up.
Of course he's sitting in the barn. Nice shot, son.
Fucking hell, you could have killed me. But I didn't. Sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down. Got him. No open areas. Got it?
Got it.
Gotta get to rear command.
Okay. Going back to rear command now. This is what Varanus did. Oh, horsey.
Wait. Where is everyone?
Interesting. Position of temple. Okay. Ooh, sniper rifle. Yeah, I'll take that. What about this one? Ooh. Yeah, I'll take that. No one's here. Uh-oh.
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered the cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit. Foster!
Oh, shit.
Shelling in my position to cover a retreat.
Oh shit. Well, they did that. Oh shit, the artillery is already starting.
Artillery already? Fuck.
Whoa. Oh, this is grim.
Nice work, Bishop.
Yeah, Gallipoli was kind of a big fuck up by the British. There's stuff like when they landed, they had the wrong bay and all that kind of stuff. Come on. Come on. Whoa. Whoa there, don't get too eager. The gunplay is really, really awesome, actually.
Fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally all of them.
Fucking kids.
Well, you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, you've not had much time.
Wow, okay. So I've got to get the fort, kill the people, or most of the people, and get all the kids out, basically, before the British bomb them all.
Storming a fort by myself, and I called Foster a pinhead.
Alrighty. Let's go, let's have a look. So I think you can tag them all. One there. Oops. Don't walk into the flames like I just did. It's got one there. Anything else? Anyone else that I can see? Nope. Okay. Alright. Let's just, let's take a sniper first. Oh, fucking awesome. Good job.
Ugh!
Okay. Oh, shit. Come on. I think we're good. Wouldn't hold me to it, but let's just charge up the front. Okay. That's right, we can work with this. We can work with this. I can just get out of this goddamn... Ah! Okay, fine. Oh. Please tell me after that. Nope. Uh oh. I think I just woke everyone else up. Yep. Yeah. Oh, come on. Alright, let's just get up. Get up the hill.
You didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. This place is about to come down any moment.
No, we can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them without wounded.
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Yeah. You're a proper Aussie now. Gotta look the part.
Right. Up and at him, lads. Let's go.
I'm not coming back. Yeah, I'm not coming back. I'm dead. Gear. Why the fuck am I taking a fall by myself? Shit. Oh my mate. Yeah. Shit. Jesus. Come on. Health grenade throw! No, way too short. Got him. Ah, shit. Where are you? Come on. Okay, let's keep going. Oh shit. Well, the artillery is coming now. Shit. Ah, Come on. Running on low. Shit. Shit. Oh. Fuck. I ran out of bullets. Okay. Took most of them out. Ooh. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we?
Yes,
believe they're actually going to fall for this. Jack, better be close. Can't keep this up.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. I know the artillery is going to come and kill me, though. Capture this. Signal flare. Yes. Savage fighting continued for 9 months, but would ultimately result in a hard-won victory for the Ottomans. They held Gallipoli. Almost 100,000 Ottoman soldiers gave their lives while defending their homeland. From their ranks came the battle-proven leaders that would go on to found the Republic of Turkey. For the first time, Australians and New Zealanders fought under their own flag. Tales of heroism and mateship were pivotal in forging their nation's identities. Yeah, no, that was quite powerful, quite emotional. It's surprising how much emotion and story that you can just kind of, just a little bit, just dissect it, just that little bit, in a 40-minute span through 3 missions. So that was very, very interesting, and I like the way that they're going with this. So yes, so if you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Battlefield 1 and some more war stories from Battlefield 1, please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is Game Jam, signing out.